Hello, I'm Gina. Kaleidoscopes to you. And today I have a lovely kaleidoscope handcrafted by Fumie, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com. If you're viewing it directly on YouTube, please check back to our main website to confirm availability. The Fumie creates lovely kaleidoscopes with a ceramic exterior and a beautiful botanical print to the exterior of the ceramic. This one is an orange osmanthus. Beautiful, delicate flowers painted on the exterior of the ceramic. The object case fittings are in a solid dark wood, and it is a dry chamber with a bit of etching and some translucency to the bottom of the object chamber, and glass pieces that tumble within. And you do roll the entire kaleidoscope as you view it to change the objects in the bottom. The eyepiece is also in the matching solid hardwood, and the kaleidoscope has an overall height of just over 5 inches and a diameter approximately 1 3/8 inches in diameter. And these lovely colors of the exterior are repeated and complemented inside the interior images. And here you see all these vibrant colors coming together in this elegant 6-point star mandala within this kaleidoscope. The intricacy and precision within this mirror system is very wonderful. This kaleidoscope is orange osmanthus in a botanical ceramic kaleidoscope with a beautiful two-mirror system. This kaleidoscope is created by Fumie, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.